Hello, hello. I'm back with the unpacking of the four starches from earlier, which is the Clover Valley, the Argo Laundry, the Argo in the yellow box, and the Food Lion brand. So here we go. Oh, I hope I didn't burn it. Oh, it smells burnt. It's a little toasty on the top. Okay, I'm back. I thought my sister was calling. It's a little crumbly. It's falling apart. Fell apart a little bit right there. There it goes. It's falling. Nice little chunks. Got a little bit more powder than I really wanted, but I did pack it kind of fast. Yeah, it's a little powder in it. A little bit. Nice chunks. Very crunchy. A little squeaky, but the crunch is everything. Ooh, I needed that. But this was a very good turnout. It's very crunchy. Tastes good. I thought it was burnt, but it's not. But very good.
Good night.